How are you feeling?
Well,
how long have you been here?
3 months, May 17th.
And what brought you here?
That's difficult to answer.
Could you give me some idea?
Offhand, I can't.
Whose idea was it that you come here?
My psychiatrist.
And what happened that ended up with your being here in the hospital?
The psychiatrist decided that this was the situation for me.
Did he tell you why?
No, the psychiatrist did not.
Has anybody told you why?
No.
Have you any idea why?
Yes.
And what is that?
I am not completely like other people.
What do you mean by that?
People dislike me because I am not completely like them.
And in what way are you different?
I am trying to do with my life something which few people try to do. And this influences my thinking and consequently my actions.
What is it you're trying to do with your life?
Play the piano for people.
I'm not clear. How is it that playing the piano for people has eventually resulted in your being here in the hospital?
When I play the piano and when I'm away from the piano, I occasionally look to something from other people. And this has caused dislike from people.
They dislike you because you sit differently at the piano?
Yes.
What way do you sit at the piano that people would dislike you?
I cannot describe an illustration of how I know it.
That I can't imagine that it would make people angry at you or at least dislike you. How do you know they dislike you?
My father does and doctors do because of the way I appear in relationship to the way I sit at the piano and occasionally stand when I am away from the piano because of the way I sit at the piano.
How do you stand when you're away from the piano that really dislikes my son?
I can't control it.
I'm going to go to the next one.